Hello there, everyone. I'll here recording this short video to show you how to unpublish or delete a Facebook page from your homepage at Facebook. You can access your pages from either here or there, or from these three dots here. You click and it'll show you what pages you have, any whichever way you like. This is the page that I want to unpublish, but I'll show you also how to delete it in case you want to delete it. From the left side all the way at the bottom where it says settings, you're going to click that. And on the very top where it says page visibility, click where it says page published. And click where it says page unpublished and save changes. It's going to ask you why you want to unpublish the page. Just pick the reason that you are publishing it for, or just put non-applicable and unpublish. And as you can see, the page is now unpublished. Okay, now in case you want to delete the page, you go all the way down to where it says remove page, delete your page, click that. Okay, and this gives you a warning that this is going to delete your page and you have 14 days to restore it in case you change your mind. If you want to delete it, you just go ahead and click this. In my case, I don't want to delete my page, but that's what you do. Click that and save changes and your page will be deleted permanently in 14 days. That's it. It's that simple. Hopefully this was helpful to some of you guys. Please, guys, feel free to like my page, subscribe to my channel, or leave any comments. Anything will be greatly appreciated. Thank you very much and have a great day.